Welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel, welcome. In this video, I have a mini maniology haul, so they sent me their love letter stamping plate, which is perfect for Valentine's Day, as well as this stamper tool, which is in a cute little circular shape. And it also comes with a scraper that you use to help doing your stamp design. And then there's also a trio set of pink stamping polishes, which I'll show later on in the video. But I'm going to be just making a quick press-on set, so I grabbed these short full-cover duck nail tips, and I'm going in with this jelly nude color. I'm going to do two coats of this, and it has glitter in it, so it's super cute, and I thought it would look really nice with the design that I'm going to do. So yeah, just going to go in and do two coats of that and cure in between each coat. I decided that I want to use the lightest shade from the trio set, so I'm just going to go in with this dark pink as my base, and I'm going to do a French tip design on all of the nails.
Thank you.
So here's the perfect trio set. It comes with three different shades of pink. I'm going to be using the lightest shade, and I'm just going to go in and peel the film off of the stamping plate, which this was so satisfying. And I'm starting off with this first design, which is like a checkered design with just little hearts on it, and it's super cute. So I'm just putting down some of the polish. I'm going to scrape it down with the scraper tool and just grab my stamping jelly plate and just press it into it and then press it onto the nail. So it's super quick and easy. You have to work pretty fast with this, so that kind of helps you like work quicker. And yeah, I'm still getting the hang of it. Sometimes the design doesn't transfer over that good, but overall it's super quick and easy. And you can go in with some tape, which I'll show me using some tape to clean off the stamper tool, or at least I think I did. If I didn't, then I used just some regular scotch tape and it just gets it off. And you can do that on the nail as well. If you don't like the design, you can just use some tape to remove it really quick and just do it again. But I'm just going to go in and do a few different designs from the plate on the nails. Each nail is going to be a little bit different. And out of all of the designs, this one is probably my favorite. It's just so pretty and so ornate. And yeah, I would love to do a whole set with this design. It just fits that super trendy coquette design that's like popular right now. So yeah, I did that over the entire nail because I thought it was so cute. And yeah, I'm just going to go in and finish up with that, and then I'll check back in. Now that I have my stamp design on each of the nails, I'm just going to go in and add some nail charms, starting off with this cute little bow. And I tried to pick colors that kind of complemented or were very similar to the pink that I used from the Maniology Perfect Trio. And yeah, I think it was pretty spot on. So I'm just going to go in and add my charms, and I'll check back in. Of course, I ran out of storage space before I was finished recording, so I just added that last charm to the ring finger, and this is the finished product. I think it turned out super cute. I love it. Let me know what you all think of it in the comments down below. Also, be sure to check out the link in my description box to these products from Maniology, as well as my coupon code. And I'll see y'all in the next upload. Bye!